France.
We're going to Disney.
Yeah. We're going to go about two-ish.
Well, we'll be at the airport by then.
Yeah. Can't change from Southend. So, yeah, it's a nice easy flight, short journey for us.
Never been there either, Southend Airport.
Nope.
So we're going to go there, have some food.
Yeah, there's not much at Southend Airport, but we've got 2 hours there, so we're starving now, but we'll wait till we get there. Yeah, first proper vlog. Well, we've done weekend vlogs, but Disney vlog.
But we're actually going somewhere this time.
Yeah, so that'd be good.
We're staying in a really nice, well, hope it's really nice.
Should be. We'll see, we'll show you around.
Spa hotel, so plan for later. There's a bit of a spa. And then we're going to go check out the Disney Village.
Yep. Have Disney, they have dinner there.
And have Disney there.
Yeah.
And maybe get a few little bits and pieces and shops there.
Get that done. And then the next day is a full day at Disney.
And our only day at Disney, which is a bit sad, but we're going to literally cram in everything we can into that one day.
You went ages ago and I've never been, so it will be a learning curve for that one.
I went years ago, and I did it in one day then.
Yeah.
So...
But Star Tours is open apparently, so that'd be good.
Yeah, reopened this week.
Mm-hmm.
A couple of things are shut, aren't they? Space Mountain is.
Yeah.
And Pirates, but...
Not too bothered about that one anyway.
No.
But yeah, so we'll...
Really looking forward to it.
Yeah. We'll do a, hopefully a good vlog for you guys to show you around.
See you in a bit. Maybe.
We'll let you know.
We asked for an open fork and he said he has to wash them up himself. So we got plastic ones because I guess he can't wash up. Who knows?
Smaller airport, smaller problems.
So I've got breakfast. It's quite good, cute to be fair. And a little chili dog bird.
Yeah. Snapped in her face. Let's go and run and get another one. Oh, we've got some.
I've got metals.
Drama's over. See you later. Really quick and easy.
Pardon?
Really quick and easy, wasn't it?
Yeah, really easy.
Yeah.
Same flight as Dad.
Yeah, so only 45 minute flight, so that's good.
Dilemma, really. Well, not a dilemma. In hindsight, we should have got the quick train. It's taken us quite a while to get here. But I thought I'd give you a quick room tour. We're staying at Relais Spa. I'm not sure how it's pronounced. And that is at Val d'Europe, so one stop away from Disney. So we've got a little kitchenette here with some little water and tea and coffee, the usuals. Got a microwave as well. Full length mirror, always good. We got a nice little bathroom with a bath, nice shower, and then the toilet there as well. Quite a lot of room in here. It's actually a really nice bathroom. And then we've got the main room, which is so nice. Look at that bed. I literally cannot wait to go to sleep. TV, just a nice room, really.
Yeah.
And really spacious.
Should be quiet, not on the main room.
Really nice. So, plan is get to the spa.
Yep, I think so.
Get to the spa, then go to Disney Village.
Yeah.
And go from there.
Yep, that sounds about right.
Good stuff. So, we just got back from the spa. Varen's having a shower, as you can probably hear. It was really nice, and I think just being there was relaxing. There was a really nice pool, and it had all blue and green lights. So it's really pretty. And then a sauna and a steam room, and then the jacuzzi was shut, but that was alright. There was like no one there, and we had the pool to ourselves, which is really nice. So plan is, we're going to get ready now. The hotel here, we're going to link the details all below anyway, but the hotel here offers a free shuttle to and from Disney, and you just ring them when you want to get picked up, and they said the maximum wait is only ever going to be 5 minutes. So we're going to make the most of that. Especially as we've spent like all afternoon on trains, and we're going to go find some dinner, go around the Disney Village, which is equivalent of Downtown Disney or Disney Springs as it is now. So we're going to do that, and then we've set the bar downstairs. Looks like it's got really good cocktails as well, so I'm pretty sure I'm going to have one of them at some point as well. So time to get ready now.
Bienvenue, welcome. The size of that. How's your dinner?
I'm so excited. Look at that big.
Look at this. What's in here then? Got chilies. Oh my god. This looks so good.
You've got spices in yours.
Yeah.
Oh, this looks
mouse
so good.
Watering. Mouse watering. Okay, bye.
Well, just quickly to explain.
Yes,
you end up at Casino Royale?
Yes, please. Yeah. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
I've got Emmental mushrooms and onions. Yum yum.
Yum yum. And I've got yum yum too.
We're back.
Oh, new 90.
I don't usually wear a 90, but it was Star Wars, so I had to. For the Disney theming.
Yep, just for the holiday.
So we just got back. We got our free shuttle back.
Yeah.
So good. It literally, I can't fault this hotel at the moment.
Yeah, for the price it is, it's just so good.
And we'll put full details, won't we, in the
absolutely.
Comments and everything. And
I think
if you've got any questions.
A lot of vloggers have stayed here, so like just by coincidence, because it always comes up as cheapest and it's known for Disney links. So
it is really good. Like, we're now sat on half the bed, and that's like the size of our normal bed.
Pretty much, yeah.
But yeah, so we went to Planet Hollywood, had our food.
Really good.
We went to World of Disney, and I was a bit disappointed, to be honest, but we were a bit rushed because it was closing.
Yeah, we just left it a bit late, but...
But we'll have a look tomorrow, won't we?
Yeah, we'll see. More of a review tomorrow, because left it a bit late, and they were like, we were about to shut, so...
So, we're gonna plan our day for tomorrow, aren't we? Because it's gonna be a
Yep, that's our next job now.
busy one.
Yeah, not much more to say than that. So we'll sign off for the first day, travel day, whatever. And big day tomorrow, so we'll see you in the morning. Night. Bonne nuit. Travel to Disney. Bonjour. And actually, oh, tripped up again. It's exciting. Should only take a few minutes.
Day.
Yeah, it's so hot out there. So.
I'm gonna die on this cake,
yeah, we'll see.
I didn't bring any alternatives, so.
No. See you in the sun. Yeah, it's weird, isn't it? It seems so familiar but so different. Yeah, that's where you stay. Wow. Yeah.
So excited! Oh, look, all the blue sparkles.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. I don't know if I need the tickets yet or not.
Yeah, look how shiny it is.
Blue's my face. Oh, I'm so fascinated.
Oh, yeah. Look at the stage. Wow. Yeah. We don't really know what we're doing, do we?
No, I don't care. I need to go and see the castle.
Yeah.
I need your help.
Doing dancing? Yeah, just what says 5 minutes for buzz. Whether I believe it or not is another thing, so we'll see.
I feel like I do.
Well, it'll be good if it is. I'm going to win, by the
way. The Energizer secret weapon. Our mission is to find its robots and its secret weapon and blast them. Team Squadron will retrieve the power cells while the rest of you concentrate on your robots.
Oh, man.
Do you?
And the Pinocchio ride.
Bonjour.
Pinocchio ride.
Okay. Oh, we're going in it. We just did Snow White and it's really good. Now we're going Pinocchio's.
It's really good. Okay.
Indiana time. I've never been on an upside down one before, so this will be good. And it looks good. Big Thunder Mountain is like 35 minutes, so we'll skip that one for now. Come back later.
Ace!
fast pass system here, you can't do it on the app, so you have to do it like a ticket, but there's a big queue to get the ticket, wasn't there? So
yeah.
Not as good as Orlando for now, Florida, but... Serious filming going on over here.
Lunch. We're going to have early lunch because we haven't had any breakfast.
And then if you do that, the other things might be quieter as well.
And we're going to avoid the queues.
Yeah.
Whatever lunch at this time. Something's going on because everyone's crowding around.
And there's a lot of big cameras.
I don't know if there's a morning parade or...
But there's a lot of big, like, almost like TV cameras. Yeah.
Might be something to do with
some ducks.
Anniversary, which is tomorrow.
It's going to be so busy tomorrow.
Yeah.
Well, it's quite busy today.
That's because it's such a nice day. It's really hot as well, actually.
Mm. Woo!
It's a big stage for Jedi training as well.
For the younglings.
I've got fish burger, which is quite nice. And Farron has a Jedi burger.
Because I'm obviously a Jedi.
Did you get with yours?
Magnum. Didn't want a Yoda cake.
Yoda cake.
That one.
Okay, now we're going to eat this. So, we've had our lunch now, and it's only just 12 o'clock. So, isn't it?
Just gone 12, yeah.
Just gone 12. So we're doing quite well on timing. We haven't got our fast pass for Thunder Mountain until 1:30.
Yeah.
So we do kind of want to go over to the other park, but instead we're going to do the kids' area, as we call it. Maybe get him on It's a Small World. And like the carousel and perhaps Peter Pan. Then plan is Haunted Mansion. There's so many people, and there's a whole crowd sitting. There's a seating area. I don't know what's happening here. It's so busy. Once we've done Haunted Mansion, we should, in theory, be ready for our hospital.
Yeah, it's a good ask.
And then we're going to head over to Hollywood Studios. I don't even know if it's called that, or just Disney Studios.
I think it's called, yeah.
We're going to head over there, there's loads that we want to do there to be fair. And they've got backlot tour, which I didn't know they had, which obviously those who go to Florida all know that's gone, which is really sad. It's so hot.
Yeah, it's so good. Dumbos.
Where's Peter Pan?
I don't know where I'm on
the set. Get wet on the maze.
Just taking some pics.
It's lovely, isn't it?
So we're going to going to do this. Then we're going to have a look down Main Street at the shops. Or over this side, I guess.
Yep.
And then...
and hopefully that'll be near the fast pass time.
Yeah.
Haunted Mansion. Is it called that?
Yeah. Don't know if it's in Frontierland, but I think we have to go through
that. Yeah, you have to go through it.
Oh, I don't know. It might be called something different.
Phantom Manor, not Haunted Mansion.
Same thing. Same difference. Different.
Where the hell do we go? There?
I don't know. This is quite interesting.
It's a better, well, not that better queue, but...
scenery looks good, doesn't it?
Yeah. Oh, it's so hot.
So hot.
And it's the 25th of March.
So if anyone ever comes to Paris in March,
doesn't def- that you does pop not up. Mean it. Oh yeah, good point. Doesn't mean it's going to be hot there. There it is. Phantom Manor, I'd say it's better than Hilton Mansion.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Just slightly more up to date.
It's more smooth, I like. It's like newer, isn't it?
Yeah. Not that it's an amazing ride anyway, I personally think, but like, it's still good theming on that one.
Yeah.
But now I've bang on time for our fast pass for Big Thunder. Doing that now.
Really?
Probably
so
see that in the background actually. Yeah, I might film that. We'll see how it goes. I did film Indiana Jones earlier. You'll either would have seen Indiana Jim. If you may have seen that earlier in the vlog. If you didn't, the footage didn't come out very well because of the turbulence.
And we both broke our necks. Whiplash. The second time, so we're too busy focusing on filming.
They must smoke food, pump food out. Oh my god, I couldn't speak. If anyone knows if they actually do that,
pump the smell of food out.
Yeah, let us know.
Because it smells so
good. Because we can't decide.
Well, I'm really excited for this one.
Yeah, we'll see you shortly. That it is a bit different because you expect it to be the same anyway, but it's not. It's a really good dark bit inside, like it goes on for ages, it's really fast this one.
That's really good, actually. That's great lives on that. And we also saw Ledger and Lucy in the queue.
Yeah, too scared to say hello, though. Because we're no good at ease.
But we do watch their vlogs, don't we, sometimes? And they're really good, and they had some pass on, so I assume.
Yeah, because it's the 25th, I think they're probably inviting a lot of people to obviously vlog about it. That's why we came, they invited us. Studios, whatever you want to call it now.
Disney Studios,
yeah.
So we're going to head there. I think there's going to be some long queues there.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, but
we'll see.
We've been pretty lucky so far. We haven't queued for long, have we?
No more than, say, just over half an hour, maybe. Not too bad.
So we're going to head over there.
Yep.
See what we can do. I think we've got my heart set on Crash's Coaster first, if we can.
That queue is always massive. Let's cut through this way. Yep.
I mean, we've still got a lot of the day left.
Yeah, tons. But it's still perfectly sunny.
Oh, it's so hot now as well. And it's not like that busy considering it's a Saturday and it's lovely.
Pretty busy, but not too bad.
Imagine it gets worse in the summer.